Hi friends, in this video I am giving a demonstration on how you can create a cPanel account from a WHM. So follow step by step. Just type create in WHM, you get option to create a new account. Type down your domain name there, fgrade.com, username, password, and create your own password and enter your email ID. And come down and just click create. So your cPanel has been created. So come to the host godaddy.fgrade.com control panel and go to cPanels, where you can see fgrade.com cPanel is created. So this is in a VPS. So if you create a new cPanel, you will get that interface in the godaddy.fgrade.com interface. That's it. Thank you.